I'm gonna check them out right now, and they should be right here. I believe there's nine of them, I think. Let's see.
Welcome back to resource-rich Alberta, Canada. The interns were supposed to bury these barrels full of maple syrup, sugar, spiders, and rattlesnakes.
Oh my God!
Long story short, the interns buried our reserve fuel barrels instead. Since Heather came in second, she gets this rusty old prospector kit.
Yes!
And Cody takes third place. A kiddie pail and shovel? You're welcome.
No.
And for coming in dead last? How am I last when I created the only realistic dinosaur? That has to get me something. Yeah, you'd think so. First one back with a barrel of my oil wins immunity.
There must be 20 square miles of Badlands. Hey, it's like looking for a needle in 20 square miles of Badlands.
Oh, I forgot to mention. We'll be pummeling you with the occasional boulder.
That would kill me. What the hell is special about that one? It's just like... Let's try this.
This
is the only way
nice
I can...
see you working hard.
Thanks. I always...
Hitting on ladies. Focusing on their work is hard.
Don't you have things to do?
I can't hit it because I'm like...
Really?
No, I can't.
Man, it's probably
against the rules.
Why, that little squirrel's in trouble.
I would though, but it's actually really fun seeing you scrambling in the dirt.
Maybe that is instructive fucking kill.
Well, giant clams. Prepare to be vanquished by the first fight. Hey, I'm actually doing it.
I still feel like you're mad at me. What did I do?
Yeah, I don't want it. Your shell is mine! You like Johnny too.
Here to confess something.
Thank you.
I'm getting pretty sick of him calling me.
Thank you. off topic, but anybody in the radio group?
And the screams.
Oh, the screams.
After high school,
I never returned to Blood Mountain,
but I carried it with me in my heart.
Always.
BJ, Doogie, and the Blimp all lost their virginity that summer, together, during that one magical night at the old swimming hole. The Swamp Thing filmed it with a new infrared photosynthetic camera. As long as I live, I'll never forget seeing him devour them.
And the screams, oh, the screams.
After high school,
I never returned to Blood Mountain. I carry it with me, in my heart, always.